I'm down here in Mexico doing some winter training. I come down here to coach and ski a little and get a jump on the season. Down here kind of breaking in the Conley GTR. It's been a great ski. Started working on it in the fall and really loving the way it feels. But I got four new products here that Conley's made that's been killer. I've always had lots of ropes and handle options, but they've been a little more on the recreational side of things. We've now kind of upped the ante, taking this original recreational style handle with the closed end caps, getting rid of those closed end caps, changing up the durometer of the rubber, still keeping the floating lightweight handle, but making it a little more exciting for tournament water skiers. We've got four new options. We've got an elliptical that has an anti-roll system here. You kind of like that in an elliptical handle because with that point in the front, the handle has a tendency to feel like it's gonna roll. But you got a great grip that fits down into your joints, and now this anti-roll system keeps it from being problematic from that standpoint. There's a straight option, there's a curved option in that same handle. And then you got two kind of traditional style competitive water ski handles. Again, the durometer of this rubber is so much better, gives you such a better grip. We've got a round straight bar and a curved round bar as well. So you got a couple of options. Everything's exposed so you can see the wear and tear on the rope. You got these sleeves here to protect your fingers. And it's just another example of Conley and ProLine sort of upping the ante and keeping things rocking in the competitive water ski world.